Hello, squids. I'm back again. This time, higher level. And I said I was going to do like a level like up here somewhere. But thanks to copyrighted music and everything else from Nintendo, I'm just gonna go ahead and just do things. And if you want to see me go at this fully, well, not fully, but if you want to see any splat matches, feel free to request. Let's see, where was I last time? Here? Yeah, that's where I was. Just letting you know that I did a preview recording over all this, but there was no music nor voice, so unfortunately that didn't work out. I was gonna put different music for it. It didn't work because the video kept skipping. So I had to redo all this again. But I'm putting the original videos on my second channel. I'll probably put a link or a annotation or a link in the description. So if you want to see the original video, you can go there. Right now we got the scroll, we got everything else here, so let's just go. And here we are. You're a good shot. Can't shake that off, can you? Good shot. Alright. Leap. Wait for it. Ambush. Favorite thing to do. What the? Ow!
Okay. Sorry.
Let's hit the next one. It's safe to say halfway screwed. Hi. Sorry, but I have to disturb you there. You have any great luck? You didn't see that. Hi. Well, at least I can leave. I got those, but I didn't get the wall. That's great. Letting you know right now, this is where the sunken scroll is. You know I can't get it. Hi. I know I'm a bad shot, but Geronimo! I think. Hi, boys. Yikes! Okay. Not very good getting shot at all a good amount of sides here. Stay goofy. Okay, I'm being fresh. Final checkpoint, so we're close. Boom! Jump shot. Boom! Oh, shot. What the fuck? No, 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 no! Oh, goodness, that was close. I thought I was gonna die. Me and my pitfall. Okay, I suck. This is me. I'm just taking so long, I'm being goofy. Hi! That fish did it! This is how it looks when you get this Zephyrus for a second time. Pat. Alright, number 11. Here. Invisible avenues find your path. Oh, this is treacherous. I said Tetris. Ha ha ha. Octoling dead ahead. I ain't afraid of no Octoling. Well, not as bad as I used to be. Oh, way up. I remember you. And hide. I forgot there's a bomber. Right there. Hi, that's gone. Ball again. Oh, here's where the sunken scroll is. Just have to fire over here without killing yourself. See it? And land. And that's where sunken sea scroll is located. Now we have to head back up. Got killed. Splatted, Tony. Splatted. There's no killing here, just splatted. This is the part where it gets nervous. Nerve-wracking. And we're gonna have to be patient. Hi, how's it going? And to make things worse, there's a squeegee to make things life better for you. Sarcastically speaking, of course. Three. Right. Yeah. Guess I did very well. Last time I was pitfalling. I just thought I was gonna lose all my lives. Yes, there's a life system here, believe it or not. Hi, how's it going? No! As I was saying, now we do this all over again. This was a limited ink challenge, I'd be dead. I mean, I'd be out of ink before I knew it. Okay, here we go. Hi, how's it going? Don't do it! Walk slowly. If so, use the right trigger or right stick. Something like that. Getting nervous just watching. Didn't see him come. Hey, you. You too. Ha! You got each other. Nice, nice, nice. Ah, cool. Thank you. Armor. My name is... That would be crazy if there was an Octoling. Like, can I see that one? Jeez. Pat, pat. Let's see. Well, that's number 11. Number 12 should be over here. This one is crazy. At least I know what I'm doing. Okay, over here is a key. I was about to say, don't go to the left. But no, they have to go to the left. Figured. Point. Nice. Okay, here's a harder part. Just letting you know, that box right there contains the sunken sea scroll. Jump, fire, no! Okay, just jump, fire, hit that thing. You know what I mean. I'm not gonna do that again. Had enough pitfalls to last me one day. I'm leaving. And away you go. Hi! Key. Let's get out of here. Yeah! Okay, there's the hard part. There's an Octarian around here. You find him, you get the key, we leave. That's the mission. Fortunately, where's the Octarian? I have no idea. According to the map, he should be ahead of me. Over here, son. Oh, my butt. On my tail. There you are. Can I see you, please? Thank you. Awfully grateful. That is scary. Looking at that. All these are computer screens. Wonder why. Pat.